March, guys. We're taking a look at the furnace. We're dealing with a 100,000 BTU furnace. Cool. Supply plan. Clear piping coming into a 6-inch T. New return air drop, possibly new humidifier, filter, and then there's our 6-inch T with a 4-3 reducer with a water heater, and a 6-5. I may just be a 5, but looking at the 5-4 reducer on that. After washing air vents, rub the coat there, and then lines and just continues. Above the 7/8 by 3s, above the ceiling, we'll have a flush on that. I think this is all drywall, so we'll cut and flush on that. The breaker panel is over on the other side. It's on a 30 amp GE. And
is that a walkout door right there?
Yeah, and then there's a walkout.